Hey guys, if you do hear like noise in the background, that's my TV. I don't like being like, I'm not home alone, but I don't really like being like, because Jason's asleep and it's kind of quiet, and I don't like it being so quiet. Sorry if that lighting's bad, but you know, I'm gonna show you. Let's get on with the video before I keep blabbering, blah, 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 blah. Let's get on with the video. We have Caddy, I would say, more like bad thing, like stupid thing, like makeup caddy bag thing with lots of pockets. I'm gonna show you some stuff. It's gonna be a get ready bag with me, like, get ready with me, but get ready bag. So let's just. I'm basically gonna shut up. We're gonna get into this. Okay. I have like a bunch of stuff with me. I have a hairbrush. Oh god, I did some. Sorry, this is more. Alright, it's like bag. You can get ready for it. It's the tools that you would need. So let's just get on the video. Make me shut up. So, you know, I talk a lot. Like, if you don't know me, I talk way too much. If you don't know me, I do talk way too much. Well, way too much. Not too much. But I'm just talking about it now. I need to shut up and get on with the video. So, and I got Caddy. You gotta stay fresh. Nice and moisturized. Nice lotion. I've used a bunch of it. As you can see, okay, let's go. I think you can see more this last time, but right there. So I'm gonna put that in one that is big pocket on the side. So I do use lotion and get ready day bag. Brush, my hair is nappy. It's been brushing. And makeup. I have this in one of my makeup routine, I think. I'm not sure. Did I do makeup routine? I'm really not sure, but I did. It's from there, so you should maybe really know what that is. And just the same kind of one that trend. From four different colors. Hair. Hair tops, because you know you gotta make your hair look cool, so they put those in the middle. Well, these on the front are a little bit smaller. Duh. We stink on too much. Some team spirit deodorant. It works. You know what I mean? After we get ready, we have to have a cool flare. Oh my god, have our shades. So we have to have some nice shades. I think I at least from North Lake. You don't have to fancy, but you know. We always have to have an EO. It has to get like something. We have to have something for which I mean. Have like a nice little hair tie band like that. And so blah 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 blah. Have it for sample and stuff. Put like a little mirror. Keep the mirror. See, I'll show you what you. What you are on your own. A tablet. As you can see, look, I'll show you. Like, you can see the time and everything. So, by the way, I'm putting all the, since I started with the hidden, I'm putting everything in there. And you can always put your clothes up too. If you have time, I got this. I just threw it in because of this, and I got it from, and then. 9/11 Memorial Museum in New York. And that is my get ready bag. Maybe I'll soon do like makeup routine. I think I already did one. I'm not sure, but you know. Let's get it in there with a boom, 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 boom. I'm really bored of. I made something because I haven't made a video in forever. These are probably really cringy. I only have like 2 subscribers, but you know. Hi. Don't care. Like, I need the
but it's just my name. Bye. W. See you later. Okay, bye. See you later. Make sure you subscribe, hit like, and tell your friends to watch it so I can get some views. Bad, but you know, Gucci. Bye.